speed. That was a bit buggy. Did you have to pay for OBS? No, OBS is free. Oh, you're thinking of, I know what you're thinking of. No, OBS is free, buddy. Yeah, nah, man. OBS is free, buddy. Seems to be going on for years. Oh, the game just did me like that. Love it. So I get up to you. Oh, I think I got a bunny hill back. Oh no, I don't. Oh yeah, I do. I haven't had one of you in a while. Boot magnet. So there's a door. How do I get up there to the key? Okay, it's in the next room. Oh, there we go. Oh, time for the freaking the good stuff. Oh, I missed. Okay. This is the pinnacle of doom. Excuse me? What the hell are you? What the hell are you? Oh, it's him. What the hell are these demon dogs, man? Oh wait, I got this thing. Oh mate, I'm dropping all the way down. That was mental. I could love those things, dude. Wait, let's look behind something though. How the heck do I get in there? Oh, there's two entrances. Quick champion. Okay. I think you already got one of those.
The myth of the Doomslayer. His power. His will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believers.
I'd really love to meet you at some point.
To Mars, calculating thrust vectors, launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase, prepare for turbulence.
Wait, why can I only double jump once? Just double checking I didn't miss anything. And this looks like, what's it called? Dark Souls or something. I don't know. Also, why did my BFG not do anything to these guys then? Damn it. Oh man, it canceled my rotation, bro. Alright. I wonder why it's giving me this. Actually, I'm pretty sure I'm at the end of the level here.
The portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest Dane Groth is waiting.
Oh, I didn't even think about the challenges. No!